warm welcome to all of you, and with it the prospect of drama, delight and despair. So will this be a day of romance and giant killing, or an easy day for the favourites?
Yes, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks, and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
So, here we go then. You're a man of extensive football knowledge, Jim. Any individual performances which are worthy of note?
Yeah, and N'Golo Kante. He is only one midfielder, but it often feels like he does the work of two or three. He's got exceptional awareness for danger and the stamina to make sure he can go and snuff it out over and over again if required. He's also exceptional in the tackle, and when you watch him in the latter parts of a game, 90th minute plus, he looks as if he's in the first five.
Yep, spot on.
Knocks it through. Who's he going to pass to? Drives it in. And he's been given offside. Kicks it a long way. Has it back now. He was well positioned, just what they needed.
Griezmann. Fofana.
Oh, lovely feet.
Kanté.
Just to point out that the fullbacks are quite high. It's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
You have to admire that control. Slickly done that. Morata left frustrated as the ball to him gets intercepted. Switching the play. The cross comes in and he's there to clear it. Looking to exploit the space, and now there's a platform for a counter-attack. And he's put a stop to it. Cuts out what was really a sloppy pass. He got back very well there, was good defending. Dembele.
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Saliba. France, not making much progress at the moment. Dembele. Koundé. Dembele.
Griezmann.
There's a possibility here for a shot. Right time, right place, but I'm afraid the finish wasn't up to it.
Well, he generated the power and let the ball take on a mind of its own after that.
Pedri. Looking for his teammate. Found space. Intercepts the pass. Plays it back. Down he goes. Referee says no. Nothing doing. Saliba. Koundé.
Dembele.
Good possession in this spell, but they're not making much progress at the moment. Going toe-to-toe with his marker.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Fofana.
Heading towards half-time, and it's still scoreless. Hernandez. Now a chance for Morata. Over to the right. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Koundé. It went out of play. Wins it back. There goes the whistle, and it's half-time. The hosts forced to settle for a point in the end, which, when all things are considered, isn't perhaps the worst result in the world. So, Jim, how are these teams faring, in your opinion?
Well, the manager's surely got to look for one or two creative changes now. They need some service.